Brandizing Resbuds, guys. Today I'm in the garden and I'm going to make this sabji out of this leaf, and this is called ambadi. It's sour in taste. Can you see the unique shape of this plant? So let's pluck them and let's make yummy bhaji. And I'm so happy that I'm reducing the carbon prints by growing my own veggies. So I just plucked those leaves and I've washed them well. For the basic bhaji of this ambadi, things what we need, ingredients. We need a handful of rice, which I've already soaked. I'll take it a little to the near to the camera. Then I've also taken chana dal, rice and peanuts. I've been soaking them well. And now I'll be cutting and chopping these leaves and adding it into it. Now for the chana dal, what I have done, I generally wash it and soak it in the hot boiling water. So it's easier for it to cook faster in the pressure cooker. So now let's cut these leaves. These leaves also have got a lot of benefits. The greens is the main thing. And I'll be chopping these leaves with this multi-layer scissors here. It becomes very easy. As you can see, my scissors, it's a multi-blade, so it's easier for me to cut it and chop. So I'll be chopping all these leaves and I'll be putting this, I'll pressure cook it for 1 or 2 whistles. Just got my bhaji out of the pressure cooker. You can see rice is cooked well, nice steaming hot, and our dal is also cooked well. So this is the mixture. Now we are going to give tadka to this. For the tadka, for the bhaji, we are going to use all these ingredients: hing, rai and 2 crushed garlics. Then of course the red chili powder, haldi powder, then there's dhaniya jeera powder and salt. Then I also have taken 2 tablespoons of besan, and I have made this thin paste. So basically this is, you can also call this as ambadichi patar bhaji. So generally people do prefer throwing this water as this is sour, but I like to keep it because all the nutrients will be inside and it will, the sourness of the bhaji really gives nice taste. I've taken 1/2 teaspoon of oil because we just need only for this tadka, and let the garlic turn red. As usual, you know, whenever I'm making green bhajis, I always use my iron kadhai. So this is my iron kadhai, and after my mustard has cracked up, let these garlic also turn little brown. One can add more oil because oil always tastes better, but I would prefer only this much, only 1/2 teaspoon of oil, because we are also going to take tadka on top of this bhaji. So I'm saving my oil for the tadka. Now I'll be adding bhaji. Mix it. We have got the bhaji out from pressure cooker, so it's hot only. And now at this point of time, I will be adding all my spices. Otherwise, if you're taking more oil, then after garlic turning brown, you can add these masalas and then you can put the bhaji. But I'm really saving on oil here, and it doesn't really matter much. As you can see, it's mixed well. And at this point of time, I'll be adding 1/2 glass of water, because this is kind of a liquidish bhaji. It's called patar bhaji, that's a liquid bhaji. So you can see its consistency. And then of course we are going to put the gram flour besan to thicken it. Okay, so now let this boil and then we'll add our besan. Wow, it's boiling really well. And if you will add more oil, then you can see the layer of nice oil here. But otherwise also it's looking nice, I'm sure. Now it's time to put our besan. It will give little thickness. Basically, rice and that dal, chana dal, it gives thickness to our gravy. And now we'll mix it for some more time. Iron kadhai always increases the iron content of our ingredients, of our dish. So it's greens as well as more iron content. It's always preferred. Now I will keep it for simmering for some time. So let that basin also cook, and the thickness of this gravy also will increase. You can see how well it's thickening. At this point of time, one can add jaggery or sugar, but diabetics, please, you can stay away because it doesn't really make much of difference. Now the heart of the dish is tadka, and tadka is, now you can see I've taken 2 tablespoons of oil, and that's the reason I took very less in the main gravy. So my oil is really heated up well. I'll be adding my rai. It's cracking up well. And now I'll be adding these slitted garlics, thinly sliced ones. And now we'll allow this to become brown. Now that our red chili is done, we will be switching off our flame, adding 1 teaspoon of red chili powder and some salt. And this is the phodni or tadka, which is very important and heart of our vegetable. Taken the rice at the center, and then have added this ambadichi patar bhaji, and then comes our phodni. So now here, this garlic tastes amazing on top. If you are a garlic fan, you will surely love this. Now if you want, you can add this extra oil, which is like garlic oil, and this will taste nice. If you don't want oil, you can just take only the garlic and spread it across, and it's ready to eat. Guys, this tastes amazing. So that's ambadichi bhaji for y'all. Thank you.